death was 10:22 a.m.
And she died a horrific death. This man abused her prior to what he did to kill her. And he gets off easy and gets to get a little injection in.